year.
I'm just really excited about how everybody's kind of stepped up to the plate. We've been asking a lot of people to fill a lot of different roles, and just the versatility of our team and dedication, wanting to play hard and not give up no matter what the situation, and it's been very impressive. We're really excited to continue to see that play out of everybody. Exactly the biggest challenge. Obviously, you know, I've heard of teams, I've heard results, that kind of stuff, but never played against any of these teams in the GLVC. So really relying on our upperclassmen and their knowledge of these teams and going out and trying to do our best with what little knowledge we have and what we can pull together as a team.